Hello, good evening everyone. Today we are going to learn about what are the FAQs are there related to NAS 2021. Now this is the list of the FAQs. Now first question is, what is NAS? NAS stands for National Achievement Survey. It is the largest nationwide sample-based education survey conducted across India. See now, NAS क्या है? NAS National Achievement Survey है. और ये जो NAS है, वो largest nationwide sample-based education survey है. Next question is, why is NAS conducted? NAS क्यों conduct किया जा रहा है? आपको ये पता ही होगा कि after every 3 years NAS कंडक्ट किया जाता है. ये एक्चुअली लास्ट ईयर ही कंडक्ट किया जाना था, बट बिकॉज ऑफ कोविड-19 वो कंडक्ट नहीं हुआ. तो इस साल उन्होंने ये प्रोविजन की हुई है कि अभी NAS 2021 में होगा. टू प्रोवाइड स्ट्रक्चर फीडबैक ऑन स्टूडेंट लर्निंग लेवल्स एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट, स्टेट एंड नेशनल लेवल्स. अब ये सर्वे जो है वो बेस्ड है different level पे, वो है district, state and national level. These inputs are used for policy planning and designing pedagogical interventions to improve quality and ensure equity in learning. और ये जो survey है वो इसलिए किया जा रहा है ताकि जो हमारा education system है उसमें improvement लानी है और सबको एक जैसा education मिलना चाहिए. ये भी बात इसमें mention की गई हुई है. What is the date of NAS 2021? ये जो NAS का एग्जाम है वो 12 नवंबर 2021 को होगा. Is NAS an examination conducted by the school? तो इसका आंसर नो है. ये NAS is not a school-based exam. जैसे हम स्कूल में अपना एग्जाम, हर एक स्कूल अपना अपना एग्जाम कंडक्ट करता है, उस हिसाब से ये नहीं होगा. It is not a school-based examination. It is system-level assessment conducted on a nationally representative sample that aims to provide feedback on the effectiveness of the school education system in our country. How does NAS provide system-level feedback? By administering standardized survey to students and collecting information on relevant background variables such as school environment. Up here, different level pe. इंफॉर्मेशन कलेक्ट की जाएगी. स्कूल एनवायरनमेंट कैसा है, टीचिंग प्रोसेस कैसी है एंड स्टूडेंट होम एंड बैकग्राउंड फैक्टर्स, ये सब इस सर्वे में इंक्लूड किए गए हैं. डज NAS प्रोवाइड इन इंडिविजुअल स्कूल और स्टूडेंट परफॉर्मेंस स्कोर? NAS डज नॉट प्रोवाइड इंडिविजुअल स्कूल और स्टूडेंट स्कोर. किसी NAS होने के बाद किसी भी बच्चे का इंडिविजुअल परफॉर्मेंस देखा नहीं जाएगा. इट प्रोवाइड्स अ समरी ऑफ परफॉर्मेंस एट द डिस्ट्रिक्ट, स्टेट एंड नेशनल लेवल. ये पर्टिकुलर डिस्ट्रिक्ट में जितने भी स्कूल एज अ सैम्पल चूज किया गया है NAS के लिए, तो उसका परफॉर्मेंस देखा जाएगा. स्टेट लेवल पे सारे स्कूल्स का परफॉर्मेंस देखा जाएगा और बाद में नेशनल लेवल पे देखा जाएगा विद द डिस्ट्रिक्ट एज अ यूनिट फॉर रिपोर्टिंग. Can any school participate in NAS 2021? No, only the schools selected in sample can participate. सारे स्कूल इसमें participate नहीं कर सकते. जो भी sample school decide किए गए हुए हैं तो उतने ही उसमें participate किए करेंगे. Which are the grades in which NAS will be conducted? Grade 3, 5, 8 and 10. Which ministry conducts a national achievement survey? NAS is undertaken by the Department of School Education and Literacy, Ministry of Education, Government of India. Which organization under MoE is conducting NAS 2021? Central Board of Secondary Education, that is CBSE. Which organization is designing assessment framework and tools for NAS 2021? National Council of Education Research and Training, that is NCERT. What are the key curricula एरियाज टू बी असेस्ड इन ग्रेड थ्री. तो ग्रेड थ्री में कौन कौन से करिकुलर एरियाज है कि जिनको असेस किया जाएगा, वो है लैंग्वेज, मैथमेटिक्स एंड एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज. व्हाट आर द की करिकुलर एरियाज टू बी असेस्ड इन ग्रेड फाइव. ग्रेड फाइव में कौन कौन से होंगे, लैंग्वेज, मैथमेटिक्स एंड एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज. व्हाट आर द करिकुलर एरियाज टू बी असेस्ड इन ग्रेड एट. ग्रेड एट में फोर करिकुलर एरियाज होंगे, लैंग्वेज, मैथमेटिक्स, साइंस एंड सोशल साइंस. व्हाट आर द करिकुलर एरियाज टू बी असेस्ड इन ग्रेड टेन. ग्रेड टेन के लिए होगा फाइव करिकुलर एरियाज, लैंग्वेज, मैथमेटिक्स, साइंस, सोशल साइंस एंड इंग्लिश. व्हाट इज द स्टूडेंट टेस्टिंग लोड. It refers the total number of the test books and items that will be administered to each student. What are the parameters of surveying? Survey ke parameter kaun kaun se honge? NAS is based on grade specific competencies and learning outcomes across the key curricular subject in key grades. How is the NAS 2021 framework designed? It is carefully designed by the NCERT to enhance. ये जो NAS का framework है वो design किया गया हुआ है NCERT की तरफ से. उसमें validity, reliability and interpretability of the derived measures of the students' learning. What is the model of matrix design for grade 8 and 10? In modular matrix design, each student takes a combination of only two subjects. सिर्फ दो सब्जेक्ट का कॉम्बिनेशन स्टूडेंट ले सकते हैं. मल्टी सब्जेक्ट मॉड्यूलर मैट्रिक्स डिजाइन इज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ मेनी लार्ज स्केल असेसमेंट एंड इज एन एस्टैब्लिश इंडस्ट्री प्रैक्टिस असेसमेंट लाइक PISA एंड TIMSS. मेक इफेक्टिव यूज ऑफ मॉड्यूलर डिजाइन व्हेन टू और मोर सब्जेक्ट्स आर कवर्ड बाय टेस्टिंग प्रोग्राम्स. हाउ मेनी टेस्ट बुकलेट्स आर देयर फॉर ग्रेड 3 एंड 5. टोटल four test booklets, all subjects included in each test book. How many total items are there in grade 3? There are total 47 items. How many total items are there in grade 5? There are total 53 items. How many test booklets are there for grade 8? Four test booklets, two subjects in each booklet following modular matrix design. How many total items are there in grade 8? There are total 60. How many test booklets are there for grade 10? Five booklets, two subjects in each test booklet following modular matrix design. How many total items are there in grade 10? There are total 70. Where can we see the assessment framework? Technical note on the assessment framework, NAS 2021 prepared by NCERT is available on nas.education.gov.in. Under reports tab in PDF form. The main objectives, what are the main objectives considered for determination of sample size? The main objectives considered for determination of sample size include major student achievement at national level, overall national, by gender, by ruler, urban, by social group, by school management. Major student achievement at each state level, overall state, by gender within state, by ruler, urban within state, by social group within state, by school management within state. Major student achievement at each district level, overall district, by gender within district, by rural urban within district, by social group within district, by school management within district. Next is, which are the sample frames of schools included in NAS 2021 sampling? Four frames in NAS 2021 as per UDIS plus 2019 and 20 data. Frame 1 contains state government schools. Frame 2 contains government aided schools. Frame 3 contains private unaided recognized schools. Frame 4 contains central government schools. What is the maximum number of students to be administered the survey for a grade in a school? Total 30, not more than 30. What to do if the enrollment in target grade is less than 30. All students of the sections will be selected for the survey. What to do if the enrollment in target grade in selected section is more than 30 and it is a single section grade? Field investigators and observers will select 30 students as per procedure defined at step 8, para 2, sampling design note, NAS 2021, available on nas.education.gov.in. What to do if the enrollment in the target grade in selected section is more than 30 and there are multiple sections in the grade? Again, there is a procedure for this. Procedure as defined under the step 8, para 3, sampling design note, NAS 2021, available on nas.education.gov.in, is to be followed. How would the distribution of test booklets be done to the students selected for the survey? Packets containing the assessment booklet will be pre-managed as per the procedure of step 9, sampling design note, NAS 2021, available on nas.education.gov.in. How many districts will be covered in NAS 2021? Total 733 districts as per the UDIS plus data 2019 and 20. Which states and the UTs are surveyed in NAS 2021? All states and union territories. How many schools are likely to be surveyed in NAS 2021? 1,23,729 unique schools will be surveyed as per the sampling of NAS 2021. Grade 3, 29,603. Grade 5, 28,656. Grade 8, 46,062. Grade 10, 48,564. Unique school. School counted as one school, whether it only one target grade or many target grades selected in sample for survey. How many students are likely to be surveyed in NAS 2021? Grade 3, 655,128. Grade 5, 646,975. Grade 8, 4,777. Grade 10, 13,80,879. That means total 38,87,759 students will be surveyed under NAS 2021. Where can one reach for resolving queries and issues related to NAS 2021? NAS Self Professionals Exam Unit, CBSC Headquarters. Numbers are given here, and on these numbers you can call them and you can resolve your queries. Next is where would or to whom will the district level coordinators report? NAS Self Professional Exam Unit, that is SBSC, Community Center, that is Preet Vihar, CBSC Delhi. Email addresses nascbse@gov.in. I hope you might have understood the information related to NAS. Thank you. Thanks a lot.